dumbbell bicep curl. When setting up for this position, you want to start with your arms completely extended. Make sure that your shoulder blades are pressing back into the bench. From here, we're going to turn it so that your palms are facing upwards with your elbows locked in towards your sides. From here, you're going to curl the weight up, keeping the elbows tucked in nice and tight. Bring the weights up towards your shoulders, squeeze your bicep, and then slowly lower back to the starting position until your arms are completely extended and your tricep is locked out.